throughout the whole book, through the World War II Nuremberg chapters and the International Criminal Tribunals and the chapter on the International Criminal Court and the War on Terror, a key focus is on the role of the United States. The U.S. has been a crucial, indispensable supporter of international justice from Nuremberg through Tokyo, through the creation of the new United Nations War Crimes Tribunals, and we have frequently been in the forefront, but we also are deeply ambivalent about how far international justice should reach. Should it reach the shores of our allies? Should it reach to us? And under the Clinton administration, we had originally supported the idea of an international criminal court in general, but when it came to the famous Rome Conference of 1998, we prevaricated and ultimately voted against it. In the Bush administration, we were vigorously opposed to it, and now under Obama, we have constructively engaged it, and that really has meant selectively supporting the ICC in those situations in which such support serves our political interests.